built by Bob Bishop. We're off to Kintani for two big reasons today. Number one, the Bentley looks cool, right? We murdered it up, we slammed it, but it needs more power. 1,000 horsepower. Is that possible, do you think?
Anything's possible, Dave. Anything's possible.
Time and money.
That's right.
Because race car. 1,000 horsepower is a goal, so Alex Kintani is going to go over the plan to get more